Only can imagine what's running through the mind of Brock Lesnar. I have so much respect for Kurt Angle, man. I have no respect for Angle. I'm just so bummed out about this.
Kurt Angle is a lying sack.
Yeah, I know. I feel the same way.
Sorry. That's how I feel about it.
Non-title contest is scheduled for one fall, making his way to the ring, being accompanied by his agent Paul Heyman from Pittsburgh, Pennsylvania, weighing in at 237 pounds, the WWE champion, Kurt Angle.
I can't believe Kurt Angle comes out here and preaches integrity. Angle has no integrity. And Kurt Angle will meet Chris Benoit one-on-one next. We are back on SmackDown. The fans of Tampa, Florida, expressing how they feel about two-thirds of the Paul Heyman family. The new WWE Champion Kurt Angle set for a big matchup against Chris Benoit.
Making his way to the ring from Edmonton, Alberta, weighing in at 229 pounds, Chris Benoit.
We're commentators, Taz. We normally don't root for guys out here, but right. I'll tell you one thing. I hope Chris Benoit kicks the hell out of Kurt Angle in this matchup.
I'm with you on that one. Kurt Angle pulling the wool over everybody's eyes, including you and I, and all the fans, and Chris Benoit, the rabid Wolverine. He could tear some limbs out of somebody's body. I'd like to see him do it with the angle right now.
This is a non-title matchup, but think about what a victory for Chris Benoit would mean over the champion here tonight. Oh, nice takedown by Kurt Angle. The front face lock reversal by Chris Benoit.
Chris Benoit locking in that hammer lock. Kurt Angle's a tough guy to match on the mat. That's well documented.
It's well documented how much Chris Benoit wants a shot at the WWE Championship.
Chris Benoit is so intense about that. His passion to be the champion is damn near unparalleled.
Oh! Benoit with a big knockdown of Kurt Angle. The rabid Wolverine up over the top.
That's actually an underarm spin. That's an arm drag. Beautiful technique by Chris Benoit.
And Benoit with a boot to the midsection. Angle's new agent, Paul Heyman, looking on, but
isn't it amazing that Heyman's always got his slimy hands around that WWE Championship? First Lesnar, then he screws Lesnar. Then he had the championship with Big Show. You know, he still represents. And now Kurt Angle.
And what about next week? It's Kurt Angle, the Big Show, for the WWE title. No matter who wins that matchup, Paul Heyman, well, he still wins.
Chris Benoit is so focused, so determined. Nothing will derail this guy.
Crowd chanting Angle sucks, and I echo that sentiment.
Chris Benoit is all over Kurt Angle tonight.
Well, you know all about the rivalry between Benoit and Kurt Angle.
Absolutely.
They were tag team champions at
right.
one time.
That is true. That is correct.
They have massive egos. But I think that hatred that Benoit has for Angle has probably festered a notch or two more here tonight.
Nice.
That suplex by Benoit.
Shades of Dynamite Kid.
On Angle. Champion gets his shoulder up.
Snap suplex shades of the great Dynamite Kid. So many people compare to the rabid Wolverine, Chris Benoit.
This is the first match since Kurt Angle won the WWE title at Armageddon this past Sunday.
Textbook overhead belly to belly.
You hear Paul Heyman shouting to his new client, Kurt Angle.
I mean, can't Heyman ever get laryngitis when he comes to work one day? Can't this bum lose his voice one night? That'd be nice, wouldn't it?
It'd be great. I just don't know how Paul Heyman does it. I don't know how Paul Heyman continues to brainwash, continues to manipulate these superstars.
You know, Paul, a long, long time, Cole, and I still don't have him completely figured out. He's a tough, tough guy to figure out. Kurt Angle really putting the boots, literally, to Chris Benoit here.
I would venture to say, after what has transpired here tonight, that Paul Heyman may very well be the most powerful man in sports entertainment right now.
Heyman holds all the cards. Whoa!
Well, look out.
And look at Heyman.
No!
With that championship to the head of Benoit. That slime ball is disgusting.
Benoit never seen that coming. Heyman picked his spot, used the championship title as a weapon against Chris Benoit's face and head.
And Kurt Angle is going to reap the benefits. The cover, hook of the leg on Benoit, and Benoit gets the shoulder up.
Paul Heyman can be compared to like Don King in boxing. Don King represents the champions and the challenges. That's what makes Don King like a monopoly when it comes to, you know, being an angel.
Well, look at who Paul Heyman represents, the WWE champion Kurt Angle, and the biggest man in sports entertainment, the number one contender in Heyman's mind, The Big Show.